This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Murdering drifter fit, camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out. Pests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
Hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. We can save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They save the elite, the men and women who play ball. They're sitting underground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. They didn't account for one thing. We're not as stupid as they thought we were. And once they emerge to reclaim the world when the freaks are gone, we'll be waiting. Oh, yes, we will. And they'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Ah, oh, Jesus, even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
Damn it!
Oh, yeah. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
I got you.
Come on, we got it.
That's all.
How many we lose? We're okay. Oh, shit! Damn it! Where is he?
Okay. Finally. Bunch of murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes, yeah?
You can't.
They're down.
The hell?
Hey, Drifter. I like your style. You got what it takes to survive out here. Why don't you lower your weapons, come out and chat for a bit. See if we can't reach an arrangement.
You can't hide, you son of a bitch! That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. That hatch, yeah, here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Okay. Thank you.
always need this. I got a use for you. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Another Nero micro. Sure, one of us.
There's nowhere to go. Nowhere to run, soldier. Shit, not touch that door. There's no way out. No way out. Oh no. Mean it. We're trying to desert it.
Shit!
Got him.
Jesus, now that's some dedication to duty.
Yeah. Focus.
Gotta focus.
Nest. Gotta be right around here.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Another bounty. Let's take a look around. Which way? Gotcha. There we go.
We got back on track.
ran into some cannibals today.
Hey, Mike. Yeah, they were about to cut up Jeremy Gibbons.
God almighty, what drives a man to give up everything that makes him different from a goddamn animal?
Well, you know what they say. There's only 9 meals between us and all hell breaking loose. I'd say we're well past those 9 meals.
Yeah, maybe so. Hey, thanks for saving the kid, Dick. I'll make sure we put him to work. Maybe hold off that hellfire for another day or two.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say. St. John out.
Where is it? God damn, it's gotta be close. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Kid, make it back okay.
Hey, Dean. Yeah, he's a little shaken, but he'll live.
Good.
Iron Mike said he even volunteered for marsh duty, if you can believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey. Does he call you ma'am?
How'd you know?
Yes, see you, Ricky.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Guess I'll come back later and burn out these nests.
gotta be right around here.